Okay, vending machine people, we can finally see what happens if you put a $5 in the vending machine.